Welcome to ProGuitarShop.com. Today we have the ZVex Seek-Trem. This pedal combines an 8-stage sequencer with a tremolo. By changing the level of 8 consecutive volume controls, as well as the speed of the sequence, you can achieve some interesting rhythmic sounds, as well as standard tremolo tones. Now the toggle switch here switches between 4, 8, and 6, and this determines how many steps are in the sequence. Right now it's in the middle mode for 8 steps. So let's hear how the Seek-Trem sounds at these current settings. But first, I'll show you the bypass signal. I'm playing through a G&L ASAT into a 65 Soho. Now you notice the LEDs correspond to how loud the signal is. All the way to the left will give you the loudest guitar signal, and the LED will also shine the brightest. Now by changing the order of which volume you open up all the way, you could get some interesting patterns. In this example, I'll go from fully off, or clockwise, all the way to the maximum level, and this will give sort of a swell effect. Or to get a standard tremolo sound, try opening up only the first stage. So in this case, it's like playing through 4 different tremolo pedals with different intensities. Now let's switch to the shorter 4-stage sequence. So depending on how many trim pots you have open, you could get some really sluggish tremolo sounds. And for songs in 3/4 time, it's best to use the 6-stage sequence. And you might have noticed when it's in bypass mode, it automatically sits at this first stage. This further helps you dial in the pedal to the tempo of your song. So here's an interesting setting. And in the way that the controls are set, you sort of give the tremolo an echo quality. And I've done this by turning the first control all the way on, and every other control is less and less volume. Thank you. So here's my favorite setting. I set the controls at random positions, and I've come up with this jerky rhythm. One thing about the Seek-Trem is that you might want to jot down some of your favorite settings. Well, there you go. That's the Seek-Trem from Z.Vex. Check it out at ProGuitarShop.com.